Hello everyone and welcome back to Arkham City. This is part 10. We just defeated Ra's al Ghul and got a sample of his blood. And now we gotta work our way back up and get the blood sample to Mr. Freeze so we can get a cure. First thing we'll do here is do an upgrade here. You know what? With as many blades as we've been dealing with, this might not be a bad idea. Hold Y. Got it. Okay. So it just looks like we need to just walk back.
This world will die, struggling for breath as man's mistakes nail the coffin shut. Yeah. But this doesn't have to be your...
Grab me outside of Gotham General.
One of these gargoyles here. Trying to remember if there it is. A lot of backtracking, unfortunately.
Protocol 10 will commence in 2 hours.
Oops.
The way Penguin's gas is ran.
Yeah, Cobblepox finished.
All right.
We just need to wait, regroup, and then head into the tunnels and take out the rest of them.
Can't wait. It'll be a regular turkey shoot.
Sure will. Fly, little birdie. Bang!
Then what? Go back to the museum?
Nah. We gotta keep moving through the tunnels and find a way to get to the museum. Take out Penguin.
What if Batman got him?
I'm fading fast here. Find my precious cure and kill whoever's holding it.
I've got someone here! Wake up! Do you hear me? Wake up!
Find
him now! God! Everyone, get your asses over here now! Come on, wake up! Damn, sound cold! Show yourself, chicken! You know.
They've started using shields. They'll block head-on attacks, but that shield can't protect them from above.
You people have two choices. Join up with the Joker, stay with the Penguin, and die.
So what's it gonna be?
I'm in. Yeah, me too.
Good. We've got weapons on the way.
What? You expect us to join up with you unarmed?
Screw that.
He said guns are on the way.
It's the Bat!
Why?
I figured you'd have a little more fight in you. Guess I figured wrong.
You people have two choices. Join up with the Joker and live. Stay with the Penguin and die.
So what's it gonna be?
I'm in.
Yeah, me too.
Good. We've got weapons on the way.
What? You expect us to join up with you unarmed?
Okay.
What's the Bat doing here?
What? That was awesome. Wow.
We'll make sure this hurts you, freak.
We'll make sure this hurts you, Batman.
Come on.
Time to retire, Bat.
I can't even get to those shield guys.
I really figured you'd last longer than that.
You people have two choices. Join up with the Joker and live. Stay with the Penguin and die.
For free, boss styles?
I'm in.
Oh, yeah,
me too.
Good. We've got weapons on the way.
What? Excuse me. You expect us to join up with you unarmed?
Actually?
Screw that.
It's gonna be 12 years.
The bat's here!
You people have two choices. Join up with the Joker and live. Stay with the Penguin and die.
So what's it gonna be?
I'm in.
Yeah, me too.
Good. We've got weapons on the way.
Okay, how many people do we
have? You expect us to join up with you unarmed?
Okay.
It's the freaking
12.
You people have two choices. Join up with the Joker and live. Stay with the Penguin and die.
So what's it gonna be?
I'm in.
Yeah, me too.
Good. We've got weapons on the way. What? You
right.
Expect us to join up with you unarmed?
Oh my gosh.
Screw that.
A lot of people.
He said guns are on the
Zeus.
It's Batman! Thank you.
freak!
Say exit, so okay,
citizens of Arkham, as I speak, there is a new inmate entering my facility. The more nostalgic among you will recognize him as Quincy Sharp, mayor of Gotham. Failed warden of old Arkham Asylum. Please provide him with the welcome he deserves.
That doesn't sound good, does it?
No, it doesn't.
I don't get it. Why would Strange arrange for the mayor to be sent there? Scrub that. How the hell did Strange even manage to have the mayor arrested?
I don't know, Barbara. But I am going to find out.
None of this would have happened if it wasn't for you.
Excuse me?
No! Please, no!
I want to know all about Strange, and how you're tied into all this.
I'll tell you everything! Strange came to me back at the asylum. He told me he had friends. Powerful friends. The sort of people who could make things happen. All I had to do was turn a blind eye to his experiments and work on my campaign. He said his friends would ensure that I won.
Who are they?
I have no idea. I never met them. They funded everything. Money was no problem. All I had to do was set up Arkham City and put Strange in charge. It made perfect sense. The scum of Gotham needed to be punished. It would be my legacy.
Strange has been removing anyone with evidence against him and sending them into Arkham City. Enjoy your legacy.
Bruce, I'm seeing massive spikes on your suit's biometric analyzer. Your health. It doesn't look good.
I just had a chat with our old friend Quincy Sharp. He confirmed that Strange is working with someone else. I'm going to find out who.
What are you talking about? You need to get that blood to freeze now.
I will. I just need to...
No, you don't. You need to go back to the GCPD. Please, Bruce. For me?
Only because he told me to.
He knocked three teeth out of your face. What's up?
Ring, ring! What are you doing, Bats? I thought we were friends, working together and all that. You know, from where I'm lying, desperately clutching at what's left of my life, it seems like you betrayed me and started working with the walking icebox. Well, two can play at that game. Try and get back to that double-crossing snowman in the GCPD without my guys blowing your pointy head off. I double dare you.
Tell me everything you know about Riddler.
Riddler? Yeah, no problem.
Thanks.
Freeze is doing something. You got a backup plan? How are we gonna get in?
We're not.
I'll tell Harley you said that.
What?
You heard. Quinn's on her way over. She sounded real pissed. I don't think you'll...
Kill you, freak!
Why do you keep doing this to me? It's like you idiots spend every single day thinking up ways to leave me bitterly disappointed. Harley, when you get to the GCPD, kill a couple of them for me, will you, dear?
No problem.
No problem.
Impressive, Batman. I doubted you would actually return.
I'm a man of my word, Victor. You should know that by now.
Formula is complete. The bonding process appears to have been successful. How are you feeling? You look unwell.
Give it to me.
I'm afraid I cannot do that, Batman.
What?
You have given me your last order.
This is not a time for negotiation.
I think it is. The clown has my wife. Bring her back to me.
Don't want to do this, Freeze.
Oh, I believe I do. You will bring me Nora, or you will
die. You are in my world.
Oracle, Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from his suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, data's ready. Coming through now.
The clown will pay for taking my wife. Are all too easy to track. Did you feel that, Batman? It was nothing. Next time, I will destroy you. I learn from my mistakes, Batman. Do you? So, you wish to use magnets against me? I do not think so. I can evolve my strategies. And you? Thank you.
Where? What? Oh!
Freeze to see me. He's too dangerous.
Takedown.
I can see your footprints.
Nope.
Can't allow Freeze to see me. He's too dangerous. Same attack twice.
I have you now. The heat of your footprints betrays you.
This room
That was not wise, Batman.
Lucky this far.
I can leave all my
stuff. I don't know, I'm running out of ideas. Truly, I wish I wasn't.
I can see where you have been. Cannot hide forever, Batman.
Oracle, Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from his suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, data's ready. Coming through now.
Okay. I think if I remember correctly about this fight, if you have to do something different.
The call will pay for taking my wife. So you wish to use magnets against me? I do not think so. Thank you.
I learn from my mistakes, Batman. Do you? Get off me. That will not happen again. I can evolve my strategies. Can you?
I can't allow Freeze to see me. He's too dangerous. Can't allow Freeze to see me. He's too dangerous. Same attack twice.
This gun does so much damage.
See your
footprints. You can try using this disruptor since you used it to take down.
What is that noise? What? Oh!
Oh my gosh.
Please, find Nora. She's all I have left. It's over. That was all I could manufacture.
Harley Quinn took it.
What are you waiting for? Go and get it back. The clown must pay for what he has done to us.
It's not that simple. Joker's got the steel mill locked down. Getting in will not be easy.
Perhaps I can help. I've been working on a new projectile system. Maybe these will provide the edge you need.
Awesome. I promise you, Victor. I will find Nora.
All right. With that, we're probably going to call it here, and when we come back, we're going to try and get the cure from Joker. Thank you everyone for watching. I'll see you guys later.